Well, everybody, I found a game changer product. I don't say that lightly. This can make universal audio plugins and Pro Tools AAX DSP obsolete. I said it a few years ago, UAD, they're using old DSP chips, and I don't know why they haven't put out UAD 3 stuff yet. Doesn't matter at this point, because check this out. Ultra low latency, off-the-shelf processor parts. We can support VST. As far as I'm concerned, this is VST DSP. Here's the big thing. This is probably the best part. Ready? It allows existing VST and rack extension titles to be simply recompiled, and it can even be done in a day. That is huge. If this, for some reason, becomes popular, which I hope it does, because something like this allows you to put plugins on, you know, guitar amp sims, auto-tune, reverb, delay, whatever. And that is where UAD and AAX DSP have the advantage. This takes that advantage away. And there are a lot more VST plugins than there are AAX DSP and definitely UAD. So, you know, if this thing is legit and if it catches on, if people care enough about super low latency during recording, well, you don't even need to record. You can do things, you know, at a live gig or something, you know, you can bring VSTs there. Now, I doubt it works with high latency plugins like Acoustica Audio. However, there's a ton of zero latency plugins out there or close to zero latency. Acoustica Audio has quote unquote zero latency plugins, but they're not really, because there's, you know, there's samples at it. But regardless, this is super cool. I can definitely see a lot of advantages with this. And, you know, the writing is on the wall, depending on if people want it or not, depending on if manufacturers want it or not, too. So I hope the demand is there, and I may even want to interview the people behind this, because this is a huge product. You know, this is definitely one of the biggest announcements so far. I believe it came out last year, but this year it looks like they're actually going to ramp up production. And I mean, they've been partnering up with companies right here. And, you know, I wish them the best. I really do, because if you record enough music, you understand how important it is to have something that is reliable and very low latency. So that's what this could provide.